Hey guys, welcome to the stream. I'm streaming today because I have the day off from work. I'm on vacation this week, so I figured why not do a little bit of an extra stream. I'm currently drinking a Starbucks chai tea latte. I just drove over there. It's about 5 minutes away from my house. So we're gonna continue on with Pokemon Soul Silver. See how far we can get. I'll probably stream, I don't know, hour or two. Hope everybody's having a good day. We're in Goldenrod City. If anybody's curious, if you haven't hopped on the stream before. I'm pretty sure that we can just go fight Whitney at this point. I think. Well, we can try. I don't know how well this is gonna go. Oh, this is different. Is this the gym? Yeah, we don't have a fighting type. Oh, this is so weird. It's different. Know which way I'm supposed to go. Trying to like avoid trainers. I think this is probably the easiest way. I should get rid of that Togepi. I'm never gonna use it. Probably just Quill Lava. Oh, that's not good. He knows Bite. Let's try our new Flame Wheel. Worked pretty good. I think that's the way to go. Oh, that's it? Well, if you're here, say hi. Let me know how you're doing. All right, Pidgey's semi-useful now. Just keep doing this. I don't know if I've mentioned this on other streams. My Apple MacBook Pro is pretty much on its last limbs. Are you guys gonna do anything else besides Defense Curl? I guess not. Alright, let's kick this Jigglypuff. Or use Thundershock, not kick. I don't have kick. Uh-oh. Ooh, it missed. Okay, good. Remember what level Flaffy evolves on. Alright, so I think we just have to go back around and she's right there. So let's heal up a little bit. Something I've noticed about this game compared to like Pokemon Silver is how slow everything is. Alright, I don't know how well this is gonna go, but we'll find out. If anybody's here and she kicks my ass, can you clip it? Alright. Pray to RNGesus that this works. I probably won't even get any turns then with these guys. Wow, you actually did something useful. I actually want Pidgey to get some experience. Uh-oh! Oh, alright. That's fine, I guess. It's annoying, but it could have been worse. I really hate Sandstorm. It's like one of the most annoying moves that they've ever created. Oh no, what is it gonna do this time? Flash cannon? The heck is that? Is that no- I don't even know what type of- I've never seen that move. Is it electric? Oh, you- Oh, that's helpful. This laptop, I tell ya. Maybe I can get it on the extender? Maybe that'll be better? I'll try that. No. Didn't like that for some reason. Okay. I think I think we got him. Nope. Uh-oh. What are we doing? Try attack. Oh, that looks cool. Am I dead? Oh no, I'm alive somehow. Oh boy. Well, pray for me. How does rollout miss? I don't think I've ever seen that happen anytime I've ever played the version of this game. Why does he keep missing? Whatever, I'll just sand attack him 5 times. There he goes. Can this thing even do anything? What the heck is extra sensory? I don't even know what that did. I'm literally just like using all my status attacks on him. And I'm dead. Well, Togepi, you helped. Alright, now I am basically going to just try and take her out. I'm pretty sure that sand attack and charm is actually helping in my fate. What are you doing? Actually helped. And here she goes. Come on, burner something. Oh no, that's bad. That's bad. Do I have a full heal? Does attract go on for like a long time? Well, it's not using rollout on me yet, so that's... Come on. Come on. Come Come on, dude. Can you stop being in love? She's not cute. There we go. There's a hit. Hit the thing. There we go. Woo! Uh-oh. Okay, it's got a berry. That's okay. All right, we just gotta hit it one more time and then it'll die. Oh, that's bad. Do not make me heal. Okay, we beat her. Whew! I didn't expect to beat you on the first time, Whitney. Or the first time. Jeez. Yeah, we ain't teaching that move. I'd rather just sell it. No invisible wall there. Why can't I go down? First of all, let's get rid of this Togepi because we're never going to use it. Get the experience share in this game. I don't honestly remember. Not for a while. Now, if I remember correctly, first of all, let's actually save. We have to go to the Sudowoodo, and then we have to bike back, talk to the lady to get the water bottle, and then we can go to Yurotech City. And I think there's a side quest here. Is this still a thing? Oh, this is different. Did they change this route? You used to just go straight up and there were like spinner people. It's different. A little different. It's not terribly unlucky. Pidgey can't deal with Diglett. Oh, that's not good. Nice. Oh, it is dead, okay. Can you go this way, or do you have to go through the other way? Maybe we should just go through the park. Come on, game. This place didn't change a bit. They left it exactly the same. How about now? Oh my gosh, will you stop? How does this guy already have a Kadabra? Also, it doesn't look like I'm... I don't look very healed. I get... Here they- why? Why did they have to teach these these stupid things Flash? Dumb. Really, dude? I'm so glad they did not bring back the Pokégear in any of the games. All right. Now we have to waste our time, go back to Goldenrod. Every time I go in that one patch of grass, there's a Pokemon. Oh God, he turned around. Again, how does one have a level 11 Magmar? I don't know. It's because he's got really bad attack. Well, now he's got quick attack, so maybe he'll be a little more useful. Excuse me. Alright, can we go back to town, please? Sure. Ha! All right, let's get out of here. Maybe we can go get the little squirt bottle and beat up the tree. And the next gym is a pain in the neck. It's a ghost gym. Which I think Drowsy is good against. I could be wrong. All right, let's go take out this stupid tree. The bike definitely feels like different in this game. Like, I can't explain what I mean. Like, it feels like a mock bike, but I know it's not, because you're not getting faster as you're going. I don't know. Can you just run from this thing? Yeah, you can. I didn't know you could actually do that. What does that do? So you can grow berries in your backpack? What is this, some kind of underground operation? Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot you could headbutt trees and Pokemon would fall out of them. Which way are you supposed to go? This way? Is this a double battle? It's so weird that there's double battles in this game. Well, they just might happen to have the most annoying pair of Pokemon on the planet. Yeah, do that. I think these guys are still considered normal type. At this point, Fairy wasn't introduced until Gen 6 or 5, I think. See a Pidgey. What a waste. Oh boy, what's it gonna do? Oh dear. That's bad. Don't die, please. I can't believe I'm having to use a super potion for this fight. I can't believe I just had to do that. See what I'm saying? Double Slap always hits at least twice whenever the other trainer uses it. But when you try to use it, it hits once. Thank you. and there's another one? Ugh. Man, that was an annoying fight. I wonder how speedrunners deal with double battles like that. Alright, we're in Eurotech City. So the first thing I'm gonna do is... Who's this? Oh, it's Bill. Bye. I don't know. Are you supposed to go get the Eevee in this game? I don't even know if it's, like, good. I have no idea. I'm just curious. What's this guy sell? That's useful. Get four. I think I'll start this. This is different. This is different. Team Rocket used to never be here. You just would come in and fight all the kimono girls. Mm-hmm. Alright, Psychic still is good against poison, so that's good to know. Bye? Well, they made this way easier in the remake. You used to have to fight every single evolution. Can I treat? Can any of them learn surf? Nope. So we're gonna have to get something that can learn surf. I don't know what I should get to teach surf. Not a Pidgey. That's for sure. Why? You're the same level. This game's irritating. Well, that definitely can't learn surf. I know Tauros can learn surf. Can we go to the next area? Game and actually let us do this. Doing cat. She's like walking around downstairs. Or like below me. Is there anything over here that I can catch? What is he giving us? Oh, that's helpful. Like modern day influencing, right? Shadow Claw. Is there grass here? Did I get a fishing rod? No. I guess we have to just wait then until we teach surf. I wonder if you can teach Evie surf. I bet you can. Yeah, this bike is kind of annoying to maneuver, I'll be honest. Well, let's see if we can get this Eevee and see if Bill can actually give it to us. Oh, come on, man. Oh, well. You don't get the experience share until after the Lake of Rage. So that's... I still have to go through 3 gyms before you get that. So it's very late in the game. I forgot that's when you got it. I thought you got it sooner than that. Jeez, what is today go live on Instagram day? Maybe I should do that too. Like, why does this guy have 4 Voltorbs? By the way, I'm pretty sure that I injured my hip working out yesterday. I don't know how. Or I slept on it really bad. My right hip is killing me. Like, whenever I get up and move, it really bothers me. We good now? Since when did I mention that I beat the Slowpoke? Or saved the Slowpoke? that's not his house. His house used to be down in a corner in the original game. Get out of the way. Alright, can Eevee learn surf?
What are you doing, cat?
She's like scratching the windowsill. You can't even learn surf? Who am I gonna get teach surf to? I've, like, not encountered a Pokemon yet that I can teach Surf. I don't ever remember this being a problem. Creepy old man, I don't want you taking my picture. Yeah, whoop-de-doo. We're never gonna teach a Pokemon dig. Oh my gosh, Standler! I forgot about this guy. Whatever, let's fight him, because that will give Drowsy a level. Good for now. So when I stream, maybe tomorrow, maybe Friday again during the day, or I'll have a longer stream or something, we'll do the next rival fight, we'll do the gym, and then we'll move on. But this was about as much as I wanted to get through today for the stream. So thanks guys for hanging out and watching. If you enjoyed this, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you give the video a thumbs up. And I will see you guys in my next stream. Peace out.